Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how I can eliminate this my car's engine's fuel relic if I have made all possible things and I have replaced every part and still there is this error light on. And next I will show that when I start this my car and there is now this engine error light, and in that my car there is really situation that this error light is always on in here, even that I have tried to replace every sensor and every part in my engine, and there is now very bad situation. And I like to remove that light. And next, I show that when I start my car, still this warning light is on. Okay, and now this light it is away. But then, when I give a little bit acceleration, then this warning light it is on in there. Okay, and warning light is on in there. And how I can eliminate that light if I can notice that everything has been made, but still there is this warning light on. What I can do? Okay, and then if we really like to remove that engine failure and engine error light, but there is still on, even that engine is running, and now this my engine is off, but I have situation that this warning light is always on. And now this repair is like emergency and final solution. And this my solution is that next I am planning to remove this warning light bulb. And this is the only final step if we have check all of those things, because this is risky situation, and I don't recommend that solution to you in first step. This is like final step when we have replaced every component in our engine, and that means now that when I am planning to take this my pulp away, first I need to open couple of screws in here, one in here, and in that area there is also one screw in that area, and in that area also screw, and in that step I can next take this my dashboard out in this way. And let's look. There is dashboard. And then when I look in that outer area, in that area, I can see that now I change my light a little bit away. I can see that there is some lights on in there. And also in here, I can see that there is one light, and it must be this light in here. What is this? My engine failure light. And now I remove that bulb. And this is the thing. And this is not the good repair, because now I remove that engine failure light, and now there is a situation that some component is still damaged in my car, but now when I removed that my engine failure light, we can next see that there is those normal engine failure lights, that engine oil, charging and brakes. But then when we look this my engine failure light, it is away. Okay, and then I start my engine. Okay, and now it seems that there is no any more engine failure light.
Okay, cool.
And then I can think that now this is like final solution, but this repair is not a professional repair, because if we are professional, we will replace every component and every cable. But like in that my case, because I have really old car, where is new engine, and this engine is maybe a little bit wrong engine, and that's this my car's mine. Main computer gives this error message, and there is this engine failure light. Okay, but now I am now still happy, because now I don't have this engine failure light, and I can drive, and those my other engine warning lights, like this engine oil, charging and brakes, and also this ABS system, they are working. Okay, that kind of information today. And have a nice day to you.